Every 4 years, the Rugby World Cup grabs the attention of fans all over the planet. When the final is over, the champion is awarded the William Webb Ellis Cup, named to honor the man who invented the game by catching a football and advancing it in 1823. Though the tournament itself has only been played since 1987, the original Webb Ellis Cup is a 1906 replica of a trophy created in 1740. In 1986, a second trophy was created, allowing the International Rugby Board to swap out the lookalikes as needed for promotional tours. Only 4 teams have held the trophy, but none more famous than the 1995 South Africa squad, whose story was told in the 2009 movie Invictus.